Nick, did you see the sandstorm? Come.
I'm glad you made it safely, Maharet.
Yes, the gods blessed our passage.
We saw vultures and a hyena and so much sand.
Enough sand to fill a lifetime. That is why we need so many to help us with our great work.
And what do you promise them, Tahaka?
A parcel of land with a house to call their own. They must only help reclaim it from the desert.
That is all? Just dig up your house.
It is no simple task. We must all pitch in to honor the gods.
People know his vision is a true one.
It is good to honor your father, Kawa.
The savior of Letopolis.
Let us have some honey dates now. And are you all right, Bayou?
Are you unwell?
Aya, where are you, my love? Remo, I'm failing you. Please, don't hate me.
Soon, I will walk the outer darkness with the Hidden One, leading me into the Field of Reeds.
Did my death please you? To scratch my name out on your skin?
How could a boy hope to rule a kingdom?
People still need your protection, Magi.
Smile upon you.
Stripped of armor, weapons, and coin. Where to begin? Now, to hurry before the wind erases the tracks.
Whoa.
First my steel, then the scarab. This is heavily guarded. First my steel, then the scarab. Thank you. should have stayed in the shadows.
Chances.
Has the danger passed?
Hey! What are you doing?
Wait a minute.
This is how a dream dies. I could have built something to last an age.
And Gupa could have sung stories of your accomplishments.
There are things I regret. We all labor for higher powers. We are all enthralled to greater forces. There is no escape. I am but one in the Order of Ancients. Victory will bring you no peace.
It is not peace that I seek. It is not for my soul that I walk this path.
The Order of Ancients will remember me as the bringer of waters and a builder of cities.
Oh, the desert will blow in and scatter the dream of Letopolis. Like dust. Take care of him. Try to make him understand if you can.
You have brought blood and death to my house?
You are blind. But now you must open your eyes. Your husband was the Scarab. He did this.
Your father was tortured and scarred by this man, as were so many others.
No!
It is up to you to raise your boy into the light, out of the blood and shadows of his father's legacy. I'm sorry, my son.